Hello viewers, welcome back to my YouTube channel 5 Minute Solution. Friends, today I'll show you that how to check your computer Windows is 32-bit or 64-bit. Sometimes we need to know which bit of Windows we are using to install some software. So friends, to know the setting, please watch the whole video, and if you didn't subscribe my YouTube channel yet, please subscribe now and press the bell icon to get next video notifications. Friends, to find out the Windows bit, I'll show you here 3 methods. For the first method, you have to go on Windows dialog box. Then you have to write here, Control Panel. You have to click on top. Then you have to go on System and Security. After that, you have to click on System. Then from here, you can find your Windows bit system. System type, 64-bit operating system, right? And also you can find your processor. So for the second method, you have to close this window. Then you have to go on this PC. Then you have to click right button of your mouse on this PC. Then you have to click on Properties. And again, you can come in same page and you can find system type, 64-bit operating system, right? So close this window for the third method. For the third method, you have to come in this PC. Then you have to take your cursor point on empty space. Then you have to click right button of your mouse. Then you have to click on Properties. And you can come in same page. So like this, you can find Windows bit from your computer. To find out the bit of your Windows from your computer, if you face any problem, feel free to ask me in comment box. I'll try to give answer as soon as possible. Friends, if this video helpful to you, please like, share, comment, and especially subscribe my YouTube channel 5 Minute Solution and press the bell icon to get next video notifications. Thank you for watching this video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.